the last episode, we also got 5 out of 10 mini kits. When I had to continue the story on Lego The Incredible Frozone, Dash, Jack, Elastigirl, Mr. Incredible, and Violet.
Did we do something wrong? Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
The Vor.
Winston Duck. You can call me Win. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your super suits, designed by myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on, help me make all supers legal again.
This sounds great.
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense, that's the least we can do.
My moment, there are 12 Pixar themed family bills location spread across Mercury and New Band. Frozone, okay.
This place is amazing. I can't believe Deffer's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric billionaire. Definitely beats the motel. We can all have a bit more space and a waterfall.
This is a lot more space, Dad.
Okay, let's all just relax and try to make ourselves at home.
Added to collection. Your collection in free play, you can select characters, vehicle, mission bags, or red brights. Frozone added collection, customizer parts unlocked. We got bunch of new characters. Saving game. We got Mr. Incredible, Elastigirl, Violet, Dash, and Frozone. Agility, Bulldoze, Barrel, Call In, Crawl, Hatch, Dig, Dive, Elastic, Electricity, Explosive Lego Store Objects. Okay. Over here, and maybe we'll then continue the story on Lego The Incredibles. New Par Family Home.
Would you look at that?
It's our sale, right?
And now some of the character customizer.
Mr. Dever, this house is incredible.
Hey, an incredible house for an incredible family, am I right? But that's not why I called. There's trouble down at the waterfront. Nothing you can't handle. It's a perfect opportunity to ease yourself back into super work. I'll send you the location now.
No problem. We're on it.
Communicator unlocked. Press the touchpad button to open the map. You can replay levels from here. New crimes detected. Okay.
Dever said it was bad down there. We should get going.
Okay, waterfront, here we come.
Trying to make it faster, they're playing as Dash.
Hello, I'm Jane Johnson, bringing you up-to-date reports all day, every day. Today, we have a real scoop for you. Ice cream is vanishing from the new urban waterfront district. Eyewitnesses report a gang of frozen felons rampaging through the streets, stealing ice cream and causing general anarchy. Needless to say, these crimes are getting a frosty reception from the city's restaurants and frozen dessert parlors. Coming up next, esteemed ice cream parlor owner Shelly Sunday is reported missing following a freak accident at the family-owned ice cream factory. We'll have more updates soon.
Thank you.
gotta stop him!
This ice cream is property of Brain Freezer. So back off.
That. Four, five, made it. Incredible. Trophy earned, doing our part. Break earned. We got 3 out of 20 mission complete. 1 out of 2. And it looks like we got another mission perhaps over here.
I've been searching everywhere for my sister, but still no Lemma. I did find some trapped civilians though. Can you help them?
But there's one over here. Has like the same mechanic as Mr. From the first Lego Marvel Superheroes game. That has been completed.
My sister loved experimenting with flavors when we had our ice cream parlor. I hope she's okay. I better keep looking.
Go Broken Along, we got 4 out of 210 mission complete. 2 out of 2. Okay, completed. 5 out of 210 gold bricks completed. Open. And new character unlock. Brain Freezer, a monster goon, has also been added to our character selection on LEGO The Incredibles. Pantsar Family Build Unlocked, which is, looks like it's a Pitsar one. Continue the story, yes we do. Diver Drain Hygiene is now loading. This is the second part in the Incredibles 2 movie, brought to you by Pixar's Animation Studios. We got the Incredibles logo in the upper left hand corner. We got Elastigirl and a Mr. Incredible.
Let's get this going. What's my first assignment?
That enthusiasm is golden. Now hold on. For our first move, Mount Elastigirl is our best player.
Better than me?
Let's not test the whole insurance will pay for everything idea on the first go. Okay?
Wait a minute. You're saying what? I'm messy?
But then again, he just threw ice cream.
Did a cost-benefit analysis. Elastigirl's numbers are self-explanatory.
So, what do you say?
What do I say?
There it is. Elastigirl.
Elastigirl!
nuts.
Look at that. New Earth.
You want to make a big crime-fighting statement?
You go where the crime is big.
Happy to report that we are here today on budget and ahead of schedule to launch our magnificent new hover. It can get you where you need to go at ridiculous. The future is open for business.
Wait.
Well, that was easy. Yeah, so it's 61,870 studs. But not for... long. I want to make sure there's nothing behind. All right, there is. You go ahead and build whatever needs to be built here. Got a total of 65,270 studs. Although there probably could have been a better way to go about that.
We didn't need to do that, did we?
No, but on the plus side, look, we've got everything we need to stop the train.
This train is worse.
Tap, tap, tap.
Next time, I'm taking the bus.
I have complete control.
Great, they forgot to turn on your brain. It's the last time I
learned.
Five. Incredible. Okay.
Yes, all we need. Time to get back on the road.
go ahead and electrify that up. Alright, that has officially been completed. Incredible.
Thank you.
Trophy earned. Trouble on track. Hover train hijack mission complete. Goldberg awarded. I'm saying we got a total of 157,130. Another Goldberg unlocked. We got one mini kit. We got Elastigirl, DevTech, and Haldrick added to the collection. Alright, so the story continues on the next one. We got 100% on the sub collecting and 1 out of 10 of the mini kits. And continue the story in the next one. See you guys.